Hi, my name is Ellie. Today I'm going to be opening this Under the Sea puzzle. And it's for 4+. It's by ELC. And also the picture is this. So, it also says here that it's circular ocean scent puzzle with a sparkly glitter effect. So, it means that this puzzle has glitter on it and it's shiny. Also, with this puzzle, there is a lot of pieces. There's like about 54 pieces. And also, there is a lot of sea animals in this puzzle. So it means that there is some seaweed, some stingrays, because these are all the sea animals that are in the Under the Sea puzzle. So now I'm going to start.
Thank you.
puzzle with one missing piece. And it's brown. It's an underwater puzzle with two turtles, an octopus, a huge whale. It looks like a dolphin. This one is a... I'm not quite sure what the animal is, that one, but it's blue. There's fish, little cute fish there, and a crab and a pink shiny starfish, some more crabs, and there's also a clownfish and stingrays. And there's some sand right here, some seashells. If you like videos, please subscribe. Bye, see you later.